So sorry about that, Dupes.
Tasteful.
My true superpower.
Yeah, conduit power.
Yeah, that should wake him up.
Spent the better part of a year in Curtain K in the corner of her cell, curled up in the fetal position. She might be a badass laser beam throwing conduit now, but back then, no drugs to keep back the demons. A loud voice was more intimidating than her. That was all part of Augustine's plan. Break her down, train her, and break her down again. Sad as hell. When I saw Fetch's escape on the news feed, I had to fight to keep from smiling.
Pretty impressive.
I'm not a threat to you!
Somebody with a cell phone! Call 911!
You can't
do it!
Ha! Get it? Deal it.
What was that?
reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
You know what, lady? I think it's about time you introduced yourself. I feel like we're, you know, starting a real relationship here.
I'm not telling my name to some dirty bioterrorist. You might have name control powers or something.
See what all the fuss is about.
I heard about you. Some kind of hero or something.
World, look upon my works and beyond their beauty. New job, or else.
Helpline, do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Yeah. Hi, I was just wondering if you had any plans tonight. I know this great billboard that's been recently painted over. It's quite lovely.
You are infuriating. You stay right there. The DUP is on the way.
it's just too easy.
Thank you. You're the king of the world! You are a game changer, man!
Thank you.
bad, Delson, not bad.
Go!
Please help me! I need someone's help!
It's okay.
Thanks for the dance!
I am an artistic genius.
Helpline, do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Yeah, pretty soon you guys are gonna run out of billboards for me to tag, so not sure who I talked to about that.
You need to stop this. You're only hurting yourself, and admittedly dozens of DUP agents.
I am never gonna get tired of this. think I broke it.
Thank you.